Across California, streets were empty. Schools, businesses, stadiums were closed. But when infection and death rates soared, they still went to work. Before the vaccine, even sometimes without protective equipment, risking everything for as little as $15 an hour just to be there for us. Now it's time we're there for them. Tell lawmakers, support fair wages for healthcare workers.